Joey and Keith both have moves just like that. Two of the top Elvis tribute artists in the world, including the reigning champion, stopped in Tupelo after wrapping up a weekend of concerts and events at Graceland. Ben Thompson, winner of the 2018 Ultimate Elvis Tribute Artist Contest, and Cody Dayanoff, I believe it is, appeared at the Silver Moon Club. Fans were treated to performances from each artist and an encore, including both artists on the same stage. Those ladies were enjoying it. Both men say it's always an honor to play in Elvis's hometown.
It just always sticks with you. And any tribute artist in this era of tribute artists will say the same thing. They want to get to Tupelo. And the reason it sticks out that much is because, firstly, Elvis. Secondly, the people. And thirdly, the sense of community that people bring. And, you know, you don't get that anywhere else in the world.
Both men will be in Tupelo this June for the annual Elvis Festival, bringing those same moves.